Track is clear to start one.
Man, this is the fastest thing I've ever done.
Down the course, we hit up to 90 miles per hour and pull as much as 5 G's.
It's really that fine line between relaxation and control.
It's almost like dancing with the track.
No one can actually really master it. We'll all set, you know, PRs and stuff like that and pick it apart every night, and there's always something wrong. There's never a perfect run.